show me what lies ahead. Cast about this lamp, my friend. Aid me, be my eyes.
Chicken coop.
Men for Deolaf's fear. More valuable than cargo. done. Now to track down their supply line. We will drag Rotary back to the peace table soon enough.
Blessings upon
you. I give you freedom.
Thank you.
Now you give this Shire your pike.
I will.
Huh.
cast about this land, my friend.
Other side. Get on the other side. Thank you.
Yeah.
What do you see?
The stone quarry, filled with Britain supply carts. Once I burn those, we'll push Rodri to peace.
I need your eyes, my friend.
If they see me, this will get messy.
What do you see, Sunim? Show me what lies ahead.
Saint Cuthbert, free me!
These men will fight for us.
Strange. Roger! God, shit!
Upshire needs you.
Thank you.
God grant me strength.
Soon in, guide me. Be my eye. Tail bat too.
I think so. A faint grassy oak.
Eivor, tail bat.
Hey, Eivor. I was telling the Aetherlink here that Thor is with us this day. Our victory is assured.
So, what is your plan?
That bastard Anir commands this hamlet. So let us show these folks what happens when a village bows to the Britons. Smash it to kindling, burn it to ashes, and cut Anir's tender throat. Right, my boy?
I hope to fight well, not cruelly. The cutting of throats I leave to you.
Flames and smoke will warm Rodri's desire for peace. Anir is a lesser concern.
Peace is for suckling babes, but as you like. Oh, my blood runs hot. Let us rush in now and leave a trail of bloody kindling.
A stealthy approach might earn us more time.
Bah, I prefer sound and fury. But do as you must.
Bloody kindling it is. We will smash this place to splinters.
Come, Chaelbert! The fight is on!
Let the Saxon villagers flee, Eivor. Only the Britons deserve our wrath.
Thor thunders beside us!
Yeah! What should be seen here? I hope you want it.
Thank you.
you doing?
Here comes Anir. He's roaring in like a winter sea.
said.
Yeah, that's the last of them. Eivor! Did you see Chilbert fight? He is all balls now.
I give thanks for victory and ask penance for taking lives.
Oh, Chilbert, your god bores me to death. Have a laugh, we won!
And I took no pleasure in it, Eivor.
Eivor and I were made for this, my boy. The song of swords, the blood mist, the bone crunch and baring of teeth.
Is this enough blood paid, Eivor? We've spilled enough to slake the thirst of Fenrir.
Why stop there?
Chilbert, I would know your mind on all this. Are you satisfied with our victory?
I believe I am. I'll need word from Rodri as soon as possible. What does he intend?
He will see the flames. He will know Westbury has been destroyed.
The bleeding puspit claims only a dragon can defeat him. We will soon put that to the test.
It is peace we want, Eivor, not revenge. If you cannot accept that, return to Repton now.
You do not know Rodri as I do, Eivor. You do not know what a slippery, lying shit he can be.
Enough talk of killing. I need a moment of calm.
You need mead.
No, Eivor. True calm. A walk in the woods to clear the air. Or fishing. Would you go fishing with me?
Fishing, huh? Looking for a warm puddle to dangle your worm in?
I saw a small pond nearby. Will you come?
We can all take a moment to allow our blood to cool.
It's just up here.
I have no fondness for fishing. Where is the sport in it? There's no chance the fish will kill me.
Here will be good. Let's fish for eel. Dale have relishes nettle soup cooked with eels fresh from the water.
I will not fish. You go ahead.
Look at all those delicious fish.
Bring it to shore. Ooh, well done, Eivor. An eel. Hooked! Bring it to shore. Another eel. Almost enough for a hearty soup. Hooked! Bring it to shore! enough for now. Bishop Dalab will be pleased. Let's go tell Eivor about our catch.
Traveler, what seek you? Perhaps I can help. My prices are competitive.
Yes, all right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place here. I'll need some time to collect more information.
That took longer than clearing this village.
We caught some eel for a feast. The bishop should be pleased.
The simple fellow comes now. Ah, a strange way to celebrate victory. But then again, our Christ was a fisher of souls, was he not?
Bishop, greetings. We've the makings for a delicious soup.
I'm grateful, Chaelbert, but my heart is heavy. So many homes burnt. We'll be years rebuilding.
You should have seen Chaelbert fight. He will be an elderman with sack and guts, fearsome and raw.
I should rather be fair and just, but I take the compliment.
I have sent word to the Britons. I pray King Rodri will again be open to peace, in spite of his brother's murder.
It worked in our favor. Look where we landed. Britons begging for mercy like whiny pups.
We set the village ablaze, yes. But peace is not guaranteed. And it will take another sort of skill to win it. Restraint.
Our next steps are critical, my lords. And after what happened in Quatford, it is clear to me that Eivor should lay low.
Lay low? After all I have done here, you tell me to dunk my head?
The good bishop is right, Eivor. You have a warrior's heart, not a peacemaker's.
Fuck you, wolf-kissed. I know Rodri, and I know the kind of tricks he will fall. That is me warning you. If you hear me farting, that is my welcome to the bastard.
You bruised his pride, Eivor.